These were the scenes along the busy Kisumu-Busia Highway on Tuesday. A pandemonium erupting, pitting Maseno University students and police officers in running battles. And which paralyzed normal operations. These irate students were protesting the death of two of their own, whose lives were cut short on Monday night after two rival groups that were campaigning for their preferred candidates in the forthcoming Students' Organization of Maseno University elections clashed and violence erupted. Chaos that the education CS Professor Jacob Kaimenyi says have something to do with the manner university are run in the country.
So what I'm just appealing to Vice-Chancellors and all of us, especially the Vice-Chancellors, is to ensure that the elections are free and fair. Because oftentimes we hear allegations that some Vice-Chancellors prefer certain candidates.
Professor Kaimenyi says students' elections should be conducted in a free and fair atmosphere to avoid such cases in the future.
There is no sense at all in promoting violence in an election. Because after all, what you are intending to do there is to pick our leaders. But if you have to lose a life or lives because somebody wants to be a chairman, it's very sad.
He made the remarks at the sidelines of the launch of Kenya Federation of UNESCO Clubs, Centers and Associations, which intends to use students' clubs to advance the ideals of peace and sustainable development.
Every now and then, we are hearing news about conflicts, interstate and intrastate. So we have to spread this message of peace and harmony amongst all of us so that we can live peacefully on this planet Earth.
The students' clubs are meant to influence decision-making among students in promoting peace and non-violent coexistence. Reporting for Channel One News Hour, I'm Ron Cliff, ODD.